Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education. In this video, we are going to discuss about latest job openings in Chennai location. Let us see what are the job openings available one by one. Please do not pay money for any kind of job. Firstly, there is a job openings for Sharda Children's Academy. They have a variety of positions available. If you see, they have openings for teachers for all subjects and music and art and craft. For the location, Padur and Kottivakkam campus. Only female candidates are eligible for this job role, and qualification, if you see, should be a graduate or postgraduate along with BED or MED or DED, and our Montessori also eligible, and minimum 3 to 5 years of experience is required, and age limit is below 35 years. Next, there is a job opening for health and wellness teacher, counselor for Padur campus. Only female candidate is eligible for this job role. Qualification, if you see, BA psychology or graduate holding certificate of diploma in counseling. Age limit is up to 35 years. Next, there is a job opening for librarian for both campus, Padur and Kottivakkam. Qualification, if you see, should be a female candidate and BLIS or MLIS along with 1 to 3 years of experience is required as a librarian. Age limit is up to 35 years. Next, there is a job opening for receptionist cum executive secretary for Padur campus. Only female candidate is eligible for this job role, and should be a graduate, and minimum 3 to 5 years of relevant experience is required, and age limit is up to 35 years. Next, there is a job opening for accounts executive for Padur campus. Only male candidate is eligible for this job role. Qualification, if you see, should be BCom and BCom graduate, and should have knowledge of tally. Minimum 2 to 3 years of experience is required in school. School experience is preferable, but that is not mandatory. Age limit is up to 30 years. And the candidate who is applying should have expertise in the particular subject and should have excellent English communication skills and good knowledge of computer applications is required. Salary will not be a constraint for the deserving candidates. TA and DA will be provided for outstation candidates to attend the interview. You can share your resume at the provided email ID, and you can directly walk into the provided address between 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at Padur or Kottivakkam school address, or you can share your resume at the provided email ID, or you can also apply through the website, official website. The email ID is hr@shradhacademy.com, and the official website address provided here, http://shradhacademy.com/careers. If you go through this official website link, you can apply through the website directly. And the address details provided here, you can check with that. This is Kottivakkam campus address and this is Padur address. Next, they also provide the contact numbers for individually for the both locations. The contact numbers are for Kottivakkam location campus. Contact numbers are 43590243 and 43850009. And mobile number is 63851637. For Padur campus location, they have provided the two mobile numbers. They are 7305355663 and 63851637. And this is a CBSC syllabus will be there, CBSC school. Next, there is a job openings for KPN billers for personal secretary. Salary offered up to 25,000 per month. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role. Personal secretary and should be experienced. Qualification, if you see, should be a master's graduate, and they also provide the few of the responsibilities here. You can check with that. You can contact on the given phone number for further information, further details. Contact number is 9941992132. Next, there is a job openings for TMQ Technologies for trainee copy editing position. Salary is not disclosed. Both male and female candidates are eligible for this job role. Experience minimum, like freshers are eligible for this job role, up to 1 year of experience also will be considered. Based on that, salary will be offered. Qualification, if she should be a graduate or postgraduate in life science discipline and should not have any standing errors and should not have any backlogs. Should have a good English communication skills, both verbal and written, and should have a knowledge of Microsoft Office. You can go through the provided link and apply for the job online through the their company's official website. You can see here https://www.tnq.co.in/careers.php. If you go through the link, you can apply directly the particular job, and they have variety of positions as well. You can check with the other positions. I have provided few of the locations which are freshers are eligible for the more information here, and they have several vacancies for experienced people as well. You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for the Chennai Homes organization. They have openings for front office executive. Salary offered up to 10,000 a month. Only female candidate is eligible for the job role. Freshers are eligible for the job role, and qualification should be any graduate. I have included the official contact address details and phone numbers as well. You can check with the company on the given phone numbers for further information. Contact numbers are 044-45-51-3131 and 9941-99-5555 and 9176-77770. The address is provided here. You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for Evo Digital Technologies Private Limited. They have openings for Junior Customer Support Executive. Salary offered 1.5 lakhs to 2.75 lakhs per annum. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role Junior Customer Support Executive. Qualification, if you see, candidates who are both freshers and who are graduated recently are eligible. And you should be able to provide resolution for the queries from the clients or customers. You can share your resume at the provided email ID, or you can go through the provided link and apply for the same. The email ID is hr@evodigital.in. I have also included the official website company address details here. You can check with that. You can directly walk in and get to know more information. Next, there is a job openings for the same organization, Evo Digital Technologies Private Limited, for the job role back office executive. Salary offered 1.5 lakhs to 3 lakhs per annum. Both male and female candidates are eligible for this job role, and qualification if you see, both freshers and recent graduates both are eligible, and you should have a knowledge of US inbound and outbound calls if any experienced candidate means, and you should be able to convert calls into deals. Should you have a good English communication skills, you can share your resume at the provided email ID, or you can go through the provided official website address link and apply for the job role. The email ID is hr@evodigital.in. I have also included the official company address details here. You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for TNQ Technologies for the job role language editor. Salary details not disclosed. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role. And experience minimum 6 months, up to 3 years of experience will be considered. And qualifications, so you can see here. You can also browse the provided careers page link and get to know more information. As you see, the night shift will not be there for women employees. So both male and female candidates are eligible for this job role. You can get more information at the careers official website address link. You can browse this link and get to know more information. If you click on the particular job role, you will get to know detailed information and qualification details. Next, there is a job openings for CIPSA, healthcare organization, for executive secretary. Salary offered minimum 15,000 to up to 30,000 a month based upon your experience and skill set. Freshers are eligible for this job role. Only female candidate is eligible for this job role. Should be any graduate, and work location is provided here. You can check with that. And the languages required are English, Tamil, and Hindi, or any other regional language would be preferred. Should be able to speak in English and should have excellent English communication skills. Should you have a knowledge of computer and like MS Office and emails, you can contact on the given phone number for further information. Contact number is 9962216701. Next, there is a job openings for graphics trainee position for the organization TNQ Technologies. salary details not disclosed. Both male and female candidates are eligible for this job role. Qualification, if you see, should be a diploma holder or undergraduates from arts and science background. Should have a knowledge of Photoshop and Illustrator and should not have any standing errors. Should have good English communication skills and should be willing to work in rotational shifts. No night shift for women, women employees. So do not worry about any female candidate. If you are applying, you will be not assigned any night shift. Only day shift will be assigned for women, female candidates. You can go through the provided link and apply for the job and get to know more information and what are the responsibilities and qualification details as well. If you have any questions, let me know in comments. I will be replying for that. Next, there is a job openings for banking associate trainee. For iSoft consultants, they are recruiting for some bank, private bank. Salary offered 2.5 lakhs per year. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role. And qualification, if you see, should be a BCom or BBA graduate or any degree can apply. Only from 2017 to 2020 past hours are eligible for this job role. And you should not pay money for any kind of job for any consultancy, please be aware of fraudsters as well. You can contact on the given phone number for further information. Contact number is 807265 1074. Next, there is a job opening for TNQ Technologies for proofreader trainee position. Salary details not disclosed. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role. Qualification, if you see, should be a BSc or MSc for the under the background like mathematics, statistics, physics, or any life science stream, and should not have any standing errors. And should have good English communication and typing skills. Should have knowledge of MS Office applications. You can go through the provided link and apply for the job. And there will be a detailed information about the job role and what are the responsibilities as well. You can check with that. There is a job opening for data conversion trainee for TNQ Technologies. Salary details not disclosed. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role. Should be a graduate or computer science background, BSc, BCA, and should not have any standing errors. Should have good English communication skills and typing skills as well. Should have knowledge of HTML. You can go through the provided link and apply for the job, and there will be a detailed information about the job role. What are the roles like? What are the responsibilities as well? You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for TNQ Technologies for the position 3B2 trainee. Salary details not disclosed. Both male and female candidates are eligible for this job role. Qualification, if you see, should be a graduate and should have a computer science background education like BSc, BCA, and should not have any standing errors. You should have good communication and typing skills. Should have knowledge of HTML. And should be responsible for proofreading files 3B2. Should be able to check XML oriented corrections. You can go through the provided link and apply for the job. And you can get to know more detailed information. What are the job role and responsibilities as well. Next, there is a job opening for InDesign trainee for the organization TNQ Technologies. Salary details not disclosed. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role. Should be a graduate and should have a computer science background education, BSc, BCA, and should not have any standing errors. Should have a good communication skills and typing skills as well. And should have knowledge of InDesign will be added advantage, but that is not mandatory. You can go through the provided link and apply for the job, and there will be a detailed information of roles and responsibilities as well. You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for LaTeX trainee for the organization TNQ Technologies. Salary details not disclosed. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role. Qualification, if you see, should be a graduate on BSc, MSc, mathematics background. Should not have any standing errors. Should have a good communication and typing skills. You are responsible for composing pages using LaTeX. You can go through the provided link and apply for the job. And there will be a detailed information about the job role and responsibilities as well. You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for proofreader or senior proofreader for the organization TNQ Technologies, and this is for experienced candidates. Salary details not disclosed. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role. Qualification, if you see, should have relevant experience, at least one year of experience as a proofreader. Should be a graduate or postgraduate. Should be capable of proofreading articles with 100% accuracy as well, and should be able to have a experience like reading US customers will be added advantage. You can go through the provided link and apply for the job, and there will be a detailed information about the job role and responsibilities as well. You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for PHP software engineer For the organization, the MQ technology salary details not disclosed. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role, and experienced candidates are eligible for the job role. Minimum 1 year of experience, up to 3 years of experience would be considered. You should have experience in MVC frameworks like CodeIgniter, Cake, PHP, Gen, and YAI. You should have knowledge of web services is added advantage, and you should have knowledge of unit testing, and you should have knowledge of open source projects, and you should be good at logical thinking. You can go through our provided link and apply for the job. If you have any questions or queries, let me know in comments. I will be replying for that. And you can find a detailed information about the job role and responsibilities at the provider of your website address. You can check with that. This is a official career space address of TNQ Technologies website address of the career space of TNQ Technologies. So you will find detailed information about each and every job role, and they have several vacancies for experienced other vacancies as well. You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for customer service executive for Adecco India Business Services LLP. Salary offered minimum 20,000 to up to 25,877 a month. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role, and you should be able to maintain all these things as per the qualification and responsibilities. You can check with that. You should be able to maintain reports as well. You can contact on the given phone number for further information. Contact number is 8668041213. This is only for experienced candidates. Next, there is a job openings for Admiral Marine Services Private Limited. They are looking for purchase executive. Salary offered up to 25,000 a month. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role. Should be have a good English communication skills. You should be able to maintain the purchase activities or provision on vegetables. You should be able to handle customers, and you should be able to prepare purchase orders and quotation. Job location is Paris, Chennai. You can contact on the given phone number for further information. Contact number is 9841634688, and this is only for experienced candidates. Next, there is a job opening for CIPACA organization. There are several vacancies like doctors, consultants, senior associate, junior, critical care and intensive care ICU. And for the department emergency medicine, there are vacancies for consultant, senior associate or junior. And there are vacancies for duty medical officer in ICU or ER. You can share your resume at the provided email ID hr@cipsca.com. Next, for the same organization, CIPSCA, there are vacancies for nursing supervisor and in charge nurse and staff nurse, nursing tutor or trainer. You can share your resume at the provided email ID to get to know more information and further process. Next, there is a job openings for same organization, CIPSCA, for ICU technician, emergency technician and respiratory technologist or therapist. You can share your resume at the provided email ID. Next, there is a job opening for biomedical technician for the organization CIPSCA. You can share your resume at the provided email ID. Next, for the same organization CIPSCA, they have several vacancies under the administration and management department for the general administration, HR, corporate relations, unit coordinator, guest relations, IT, billing and accounts, finance. You can share your resume at the provided email ID. If they have relevant vacancies, they will get back to you. Next, there is a job vacancies for business development for the organization CIPSCA. For the job roles like business development manager, assistant business development manager, marketing manager, sales executive, insurance and camp executive, you can share your resume at the provided email ID to get to know more. That's it in this video, guys. I'll be coming up with more updated job openings in Chennai and nearby cities and all over cities in Tamil Nadu state and all over Indian state major cities. I will be providing genuine information. I will be doing a thorough research. If there are, and you should not pay money for any kind of job, please attention on this. And thank you so much for your love and support, guys. I will be doing a lot of videos moving forward as well. I will be providing more updated job openings for all qualifications, variety of positions all over Tamil Nadu and especially Chennai location. Please subscribe my channel and encourage me to do more videos on job openings moving forward as well. Thank you so much for your love and support. Have a great day, guys.